Austria was very good all weekend. Everything was going really well. We two fastest times and pole position for the A final, and everybody was quite happy, and we were getting stronger and stronger, and the car was good, and the team was doing a very good job. Everything was working very well. Start, and we led the A final into the first corner, and then we led until maybe lap four or so, and we said we need, we took our joker, I think, on the fourth lap, and we said we need to do a good joker lap. So we go quite hard in the joker, but the joker section was very bumpy, and I just clip it very small bit, the tires, and car go around in a circle, and the victory was then gone. So yeah, we're quite disappointed with that, but car is really good, and yeah, we're going to be strong for the year now.
Thank you, and I wish you good luck for next time.
Yeah, we look forward to Hungary. Thank you.